Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Libras, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Libras. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, guys, Libras. So let's start with these cards here. If you want more clarity, guys, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this gentle guidance. So let's start with these cards here. We have Queen of Wands, Five of Wands in reverse, and Knight of Wands in reverse. So in your circumstances today, guys, Libras, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone who has a particular view or ideas about certain things, and you are someone with that strong determination, willpower, and you are a very friendly person, responsible. So whatever you do or whatever choices or whatever decisions you make in your life, you stand by that and you try to be really responsible, devoted to your work. And maybe you have some beliefs or ideals and you stand by those beliefs and ideals, and you are someone, a very dedicated person, whatever you do. And today in this, it may be in your work or it may be in your relationship, guys, you are putting in a lot of effort, struggling really hard, maybe seeing a lot of difficulties, going through a lot of trials and hardships, maybe for this relationship or for your work circumstances. You are trying your best, doing your best, but still maybe there may be some problems. Maybe for some of you, these negative situation, arguments or some kind of misunderstandings in your work or in your relationship may turn to your advantage. Maybe this person will realize the truth in your heart, the honesty you have in your relationship or maybe in your work, what you truly mean and what is your motive. So people will understand you. Maybe you are in some kind of a negative situation, maybe people who work with you and yourself, you may lack some understanding on certain things, but still the situation is favoring you, guys, Libras. Same way in this relationship, maybe there may be some misunderstandings, arguments. Though you love this person, you may have a level of understanding with this person, but still there are some misunderstandings you both have, some arguments maybe. But whatever the circumstances are, guys, it is simply turning to your advantage. Maybe they realize your worth or they know what you truly mean by your words. So some kind of clarity or understanding is happening in this relationship. Maybe there were some arguments, but still it is just giving you clarity in your circumstances, guys. So for your relationship, we picked one card. It's King of Swords. So you know the truth, or maybe this person understands the truth. So whatever was or what was the reason for your behavior or the words they spoke or the misunderstanding for anything. So you know the truth, you know it clearly, or maybe this may be their energy towards you, guys, towards this relationship. Maybe this person understands you clearly, they understand your circumstance and know what is happening in this relationship, what is the reason for things going in that particular way. And you are someone, a really determined person, so whatever you do, you have that determination. When you make that choice, you stand by that. And the same way in this relationship, you have chosen to be with this person and you are really dedicated to this relationship, or this may be their energy, guys, they are really dedicated. So whatever happens, maybe some arguments or misunderstandings, whatever it is, you want to stand by this person, make this connection work. So for your career circumstances, guys, we have strength. So again, a very positive card. It stands for strength and determination, perseverance. So whatever difficulties you are seeing in your life today, Libras, you are going to win, simply win. That is your attitude today. That is your positive attitude. And that is what is going to make you a really successful person today, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, Libras. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading. That is coming up right now, guys, Libras. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstance, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with this first card after a few seconds. Okay, guys. So now I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, we have Cosmic Heart. So with this card, guys, it just means that in your circumstances today, maybe you have faced a lot of trials, a lot of difficulties, struggles, and you're trying to understand the reason for things going in a particular way, or the reason for maybe you are resisting something, resisting some changes or some circumstances. But whatever it is you do, maybe you feel really uncomfortable today, but you need to understand that life is unfolding just as it should. Maybe whether you understand it or not, whether you accept it or not. So that is the meaning with this card, guys. So in your circumstances today, you need some clarity or some kind of understanding, and you are attempting to hold on to things you don't want to lose, maybe, and you don't want to let go, and you don't want to change yourself. Maybe your circumstances are pushing you towards some changes, and you feel that you cannot handle those changes, or handle a change in your the way you are, or in your situation. So you are resisting some change happening to you or happening to your circumstances. But you need to understand that you don't need to know what is going on, guys. Maybe sometimes life will unfold some circumstances, some things we may not understand, but it will be for our own good. So universe is aligning some changes for you today in your life, guys. Maybe in your personal life or in your career situation, whatever it is, and it is that divine destiny that is being delivered to you, whether you like it or not, or whether you understand it or not. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose the second card, we have Y. So with this card, the energy is that maybe in our life, in this relationship, we often we often go through certain circumstances. We often engage in our relationships. Maybe our feelings are not always logical. Maybe now you need to try to understand whether these feelings are triggered by something of the past. Maybe what is the motivation behind this behavior of yours? You need to ask yourself why you are feeling this way or why you said certain things to this person. So you need to spend time in introspection, thinking about what needs to be done. Listen to the messages from your intuition deep down within you. What does it tell about yourself? So life is a deep understanding of our needs and how to get them, guys. So we need to uncover deep down in our heart. We will know why we are expecting certain things or why we are behaving in such a way. So these powerful questions we can ask ourselves and our partner today. So that is going to uncover the answers. What is the true intentions we have in our situation? If it is true love we have towards this person, that is the reason for our behavior or for our words, we can go ahead. But if the answer is something of the past, maybe we want to say some things to this person, some unresolved issues we have with our past person, and we just take it out on this person we are with. So if that is the case, that is the motive behind this relationship, we must think again whether we need this connection. So we need to be clear about the motives we have today towards this person, towards this relationship, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So thank you guys for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye guys.